That's a power play goal, and now a 2-0 hill to climb for the Islanders here early stages second period. Giveaway, Barzal in front, and Bailey scores! Ottawa gifts one right back, and the Islanders within one.
Overhandles it a little bit, doesn't recognize that Barzal is standing there, and this is an empty net goal. Bailey takes his time, makes absolutely no mistake, and it's just a huge goal. That could be a game changer, Brendan, for the Islanders.